The name hippopotamus translates to river horse in ancient Greek. This moniker fittingly describes this colossal creature, which spends most of its life in the water, despite its seemingly awkward build for aquatic life. The hippopotamus is truly one of the most fascinating animals in the world. With their colossal size, nearly impenetrable skin, and massive jaws capable of crushing almost anything in their path. But despite being herbivores, why are they considered one of the most aggressive and dangerous animals in Africa? And why do they spend most of their day partially submerged in water? Welcome to the insane biology of hippos. The hippopotamus, or hippo for short, is a semi-aquatic mammal native to Africa. They are mainly found in sub-Saharan Africa, inhibiting rivers, lakes, and other bodies of water. With its barrel-shaped body, stubby legs, and enormous head, it is the third largest land mammal, dwarfed only by the white rhino and the elephant. It tips the scales at an astounding 2.5 to 3.5 tons, roughly the weight of a small car. But don't let its size fool you. This river horse is equipped with unique physical features that enable it to thrive, both on land and in water. Despite their large size, hippos are surprisingly adept swimmers, gracefully navigating Africa's waterways. Underwater, they transform into graceful dancers, their hefty bodies appearing weightless and agile. Their dense bones help them stay submerged, while their short legs, which are seemingly awkward on land, are actually well suited for aquatic life, allowing them to glide through water with a push from the riverbed, almost appearing to fly in slow motion. And thanks to their webbed feet and powerful leg muscles, hippos are surprisingly fast swimmers, reaching speeds of up to 30 kilometers per hour. But it's not just agility and speed. Hippos are also endurance swimmers, capable of holding their breath for up to 5 minutes. They do this by closing their nostrils and ears while submerging themselves, effectively blocking out water from entering. This adaptation allows them to stay submerged for long periods, sometimes even sleeping underwater. Plus, their high-set eyes, ears, and nostrils allows them to almost completely submerge underwater while still seeing, hearing, and breathing. But hippos are not just swimming for the fun of it. The water is essential for their survival. It hydrates their skin, preventing it from cracking in the sun. The water also helps regulate their body temperature, a crucial factor for an animal that spends most of its day in the sweltering heat. Additionally, waterways offer refuge from predators. Despite being one of Africa's largest mammals, hippos can fall prey to lions and hyenas on land. But in the water, they are kings. Few dare to challenge a hippo in its aquatic domain. But it's not just the water that aids in the hippo's survival. Their skin plays a pivotal role as well. Hippopotamus skin is famously thick, some areas measuring up to 2 inches, serving as a shield against predators and environmental hazards. This shield, however, comes with its own vulnerability. It is prone to dehydration and sunburn. To counter these threats, hippos secrete a unique reddish substance called blood sweat, which leads to fascinating misconceptions since this substance is neither blood nor sweat. It is a natural sunscreen and antiseptic, protecting the hippo's skin from the harsh African sun and preventing infections. This substance also gives the hippo its pinkish hue. When it comes to their territory, hippos can be surprisingly fierce, which is why they're considered one of the most aggressive creatures on Earth. They do not take kindly to intruders, fiercely defending their territories along the riverbanks. They are known to be extremely possessive of their space, and they don't just protect their home from other hippos, but from all other animals, including humans. You see, hippos have a somewhat irritable nature and a tendency to be unpredictable. They may appear calm and docile, but in an instant, they can charge at an intruder with surprising speed, and you do not want to be on the receiving end of a charging hippo. The most striking feature of a hippo, aside from its colossal size, is its mouth. Capable of opening up to 150 degrees, a hippo's mouth is equipped with two pairs of razor-sharp canines. These massive teeth can grow up to 20 inches long, but these are not used for chewing their plant-based diet. These are purely weapons used in combat with rivals and against perceived threats. The force behind a hippo's bite is incredible, almost unparalleled in the animal kingdom. With their powerful jaws, hippos can deliver a bite force of up to 1,800 pounds per square inch. That's enough to crush a crocodile in half. They are a force to be reckoned with. Yet despite their ferocious and aggressive nature, they are not mindless beasts. Their aggression is typically defensive rather than predatory. They react so violently because they feel threatened, not because they are inherently violent. They are simply trying to protect their territory, their offspring, and themselves. Despite their reputation as one of Africa's most dangerous animals, hippos have a softer side that is often overlooked. Hippos are social creatures, living in groups known as pods, which can range from 10 members to 80. These pods aren't just random groups of animals. They're complex social structures held together by strong family bonds. The bonds within these pods are often lifelong, with members showing profound understanding and respect for the social hierarchy. The matriarchal society is led by a dominant male, known as the bull, who guards his pod with unwavering dedication. The females, or cows, form the backbone of the pod, nurturing the young, known as calves, and guiding them through the trials of their early life. It is within these nurturing relationships that the true gentle nature of the hippo shines. Observe a mother hippo and her calf, and you'll witness a tender bond that rivals any in the animal kingdom. From the moment a calf is born, the mother provides constant care and protection. As the calf grows, the mother continues to teach and protect, ensuring the young hippo learns the ways of the river and the rules of the pod. In the world of hippos, showing affection is not rare, but the norm. Grooming, nuzzling, and even playful sparring are common sights within a pod. Each act strengthening the bonds between members and reinforcing the social structure of these complex creatures. Hippos are often overlooked, but they're vital to their ecosystems. They help maintain balance in their aquatic environments by recycling nutrients. They eat lots of plants on land at night. Then their waste enriches the water with nutrients. This supports growth of algae and other essential organisms, creating a diverse and lively aquatic community. Hippos also make paths in dense vegetation as they move between water and land. These paths are crucial for other animals, especially during dry seasons when water is scarce. They help animals move and also aerate the soil and spread seeds, which helps plants grow. So hippos have a big impact on both land and water habitats, acting like ecosystem engineers. Their role shows how species and ecosystems are connected, and how one species' health and actions can affect many others in the web of life. Despite their immense size and strength, Hippos are under serious threat. While their large bodies and powerful jaws might seem indestructible, human activities pose significant dangers. One major threat is habitat loss. As human settlements expand, the waterways where hippos live are shrinking. Wetlands are drained, rivers are dammed, and marshes disappear. This loss of habitat not only leaves hippos homeless, but also forces them into conflicts with humans as they search for food and water. But habitat loss isn't the only danger. Poaching is also a serious threat. Despite international bans, there remains a black market demand for hippo teeth, which are made of a dense material that is highly prized as an ivory substitute. As a result, hippos continue to be hunted for their teeth, further endangering their already dwindling populations. Despite the immense challenges facing these majestic animals, there is still hope. Organizations and individuals are working tirelessly to protect and conserve these creatures through education, habitat restoration initiatives, and anti-poaching efforts. With their iconic presence and crucial role in ecosystems, hippos are a reminder of the beauty and complexity of nature. Their immense size and unique grace embody the wild spirit of the African wilderness. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the insane biology of hippos. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. Until next time, keep exploring.